bloody believe it. No more puzzles. A travesty.
Trust me.
Can't afford to stay out. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
My new friend. Forgive me. My name is Mohan. I'm a consultant of sorts. Whenever someone worth knowing needs something worth having, there I am. And I have a good feeling about you. Speed. My new friend. And I have a good feeling about you. Speed.
My most perceptive, prospective customer, welcome back. You must be awfully familiar with our esteemed Archduke to know about a thing like that. Truly? That's remarkable. I like to deal with remarkable people. Very well. You seek answers. Lord Mammon seeks coin. I will happily mediate. Make me an offer. The first hit's free, eh? Fine, I'll humor you, mortal. Just this once. You stand before Mammon's picklock, latch keeper of the nine hells. My business is not information, nor hellish curios. Not really. I break people into the hells. That's my thing. I can reveal to you that I opened a portal for Lord Gortash. My word, this is embarrassing. Perhaps I should have explained our terms better. You asked what I did for Lord Gortash. You paid the fee, and I answered you. Our pact is complete. Would you like to make another transaction? You are just no fun. Adjusting for inflation, the appreciable value of knowledge, Lord Mammon's tithes. Aha! There we are. Oh, yes. I should think that'll do deliciously. Lord Gortash wanted to steal something from Mephistopheles, so I punched a portal into the Archdevil's dusty vaults. That something was the inimitable Crown of Karsus. Gortash absconded with it, catching the interest of a devil named Raphael. His House of Hope is furnished with a great deal of treasures, many related to Karsus. But alas, he lacks the crown itself. He's rather ambitious. One can only wonder what he has planned for the crown. The answers to that can probably be found within his house.
Perhaps it's time we paid Raphael a visit.
What a fascinating proposition. Ludicrous, of course. But fascinating, nevertheless. Very well. If you wish to die in Avernus, that's your business. Mine is charging you for it. Of course, such a task will require quite the substantial donation to Lord Mammon's coffers.
Such a task would be tantamount to suicide. And for what? The devil has nothing that you need.
Mull or don't mull? My most perceptive, prospective customer. Welcome back. Now you've seen what...
Wouldn't be alive to hold them if it weren't for you. What can I do for you?
Oi, you! I thought I asked you to clean the rats out of the cellar yesterday already. Go on, rip them apart with them chompers if you have to. Probably. Oh, go on. Chef Revere.
I'll give it a shot.
Hello, servant ape. Would you kill those rats, please? Their presence vexes me.
The cellars are just down the stairs. There was
Look, Tambourine. A servant comes to help us. Kill those rats, would you? When they're dead, the other servants will feed us.
What's next?
Sorry, sir.
the gods take you first.
Let's try this.
Kill the rats, yes?
I heard commotion in the cellar.
Good. Rats, murderers,
do not worry. Chef Revere's eyes will be kept peeled for murdering types.
Other side, you'll find a passageway known only to those invited to do business.